Hey guys, what's going on? Bleaker here, and this should be the final episode. Welcome to the Mage's Guild. What brings you here? I was sent here by the Eighth Knight. Well done. I've been expecting you. If you are ready to go and fight Energon, take the 8 seals of approval you have collected from my colleagues on the top floor. Here, he'll take them from you, verify they're real, and give you the token of acceptance. This will prove you are completed all 8 challenges set by the Knights of Drobnovia. I will warn you, though, my colleague is a little slow, so the process of getting the token... Okay. Alrighty, so top floor. Okay, this kind of worries me. If all else fails, I can probably putz around with some stuff here and get this all to work. Where am I going? Where even is the top floor? Oh. Here it is. Hello, Mr. Wizard's colleague? I've been expecting you. Drop the seals to the chest in your left, and I will... Okay, so now we've got a problem. I might need that. Dash game mode, adventure. Maybe they built in something like this. Excellent! Oh, thank God. Here's your token of approval. Okay, that went surprisingly well, actually. Not even gonna lie. I honestly didn't think that would work. Okay, let's do this thing, Grand Mage. You have the token of acceptance. Excellent. We can now allow you to use the portal to travel to the alternate dimension. Oh, cool. The portal is located at the top floor of the museum in... Just move there, ensure it doesn't suffer any further wear or tear. When you're ready, just travel... Just let me know and I will teleport you there. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, let's do this. If you ever need to go back to the temple, just return to me and I will let you know. Well, here goes nothing. Holy crap. That was actually kind of funny. Confusing, but funny. I need the top floor here. Ah, there we are. Stairs. Oh, in the last episode, while I was getting to where I needed to go, I took the liberty of killing some stuff. Fire Aspect X, cool. Museum Guide, I don't really need a museum guide. Hey, over there, you're that adventure person, aren't you? If you're intending to use the portal, then speak to me first. Yep. Okay, if you were in the news last night, which is why I recognize you, if you're heading to the Temple of Doom, you'll need to listen to me before you go. Sure, let's do this. Let's amuse him. I've spent years studying the Temple of Doom, and it has fascinated me since I was a young boy. My grandfather used to tell me stories about it. Anyways, I see you're in a rush, so I will keep this brief. My research has led me to understand that the Temple of Doom is a very dangerous place. Duh! The whole place is a maze of corridors and rooms that all look like the same, guarded by skeleton spiders. Also, there's a powerful monster in charge of Temple Guardian. Oh, great. I'm not so sure about this part, but some say the Guardian protects the way to the portal, but I must admit he has been unable to establish any details. There are also rumors that a human is kept in the temple and runs the general store, so perhaps it is best to find him and see if he can help. Okay. If my research is correct, I also believe that you'll need a pretty accurate map of the temple. I am willing to send you for 10 gold nuggets. Before you ask, no, you can't have it for free. It is not an open discussion. 10 nuggets is the cost. Yes. A very wise decision. Here's your map. It says open map. Are you kidding me? Okay. Let's do this. Okay. I thought I'd be finding Endergon, not... Am I in the Nether? I am. I'm in the Nether. Why is it always the Nether? What is this? A temple monk. Oh god, there's more than one of them. I'm not even gonna get in the front door at this rate. I am the greatest adventurer that has ever lived! Holy people. Dear god, I'm not even gonna get in the front door at this rate. Room 1. Oh, great. Nope, not interested. Nope! What is going on? Room 4. What fresh level of hell is this? Room 5, good. Doing work. Okay, nope. Yes. Okay, come on. This is definitely not even fair. In no way does this resemble anything fair. Keep mowing through, just keep mowing through. This is definitely not even fair. That was not fair. Holy crap. Holy man, that wasn't even fair. Hang on, guys. Second guy's will be right back. Okay, so according to this map, I'm screwed. I just need to run through at this point. That's all I'm gonna do is just keep running. So here's room 1. And should have probably gone straight forward to room 4, but whatever. This is room 6. Okay, there we go. In. I wish I could kill these spawners. I'm actually considering turning it to survival, so I may do so. Room 5. Okay, I need room 4. Come on, keep going. Okay. Okay, this is the room I need to be in. That's the entrance, okay. That doesn't make sense. Holy crap. Okay. That doesn't make sense, so... Okay, I think I know what I need to do now. Okay, there should be a spawn limit to this. Okay, so what I'm gonna do actually is this. Room 6. I think there's a portal room down this way. Might be the way in. Dead end 7? Okay, just let myself die at this point. Holy crap. Get up and kill me! Thank you. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, so that was dead end 7. That's not the way I need to go. I think I need to go down one more. Just keep mowing my way through. Just keep mowing your way through. Enjoy these reprieves when they stop attacking. Lag is actually saving my life. Gosh, why don't I have a thorn mail when I need it? Six. I think I need to go over one more. There we go. Room 8. If I go down to the south here now, be some other stuff. Oh god, keep running. Run, 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 run. What? Dimension portal. What the heck? Oh gosh. Oh! Holy crap. It's been 37 years next month since I saw a friendly face. You're a sight to behold. Thank you for coming to free me. I was expecting my family sent you, didn't they? Okay, that makes it simple. If you wish to use the portal room, then you will need a key to open the door, the room. I don't fancy your chances as the key is looked after by the Temple Guardian. The entrance to the Temple Guardian is protected by a locked obsidian door. However, if you really think you can defeat the Guardian, then I can lock this door for you. If you fail to defeat the Guardian, then I will pay the price with my life, as he will know it was I that opened the way. Don't worry, I can and will defeat it. Now open the door. If you're sure, then I will open the door for you and wish you good luck. Oh gosh, very good. Very well, good luck. Don't fail, adventurer. My life is in your hands, remember. Behind the counter opens the door. Okay, cool. But in the meantime, you have any stuff for me to buy? Holy crap. Speed, splash potion of strength. Golden apple, that could be handy. I want... Splash Potion of Strength right now. That's what I want right now. So we're gonna Golden Apple. Splash Potion of Strength. And we're about to go out there and really wreck face. You know, like a lawnmower. Haha, you cannot kill me now! Can't kill me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball, can't kill me now. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Oh, can't kill me now. No, that's not the way I need to go. I think I need to go over one more. Okay, so then I go straight ahead. Here I go this way. Haha. Oh. Switch off lava door, right click the sign, switch off. You fool. The fool will pay the life for letting you in here. Stand before me and say what it is you want, human. You stand before me and tell me... Oh, hang on. You stand before me and tell me... The way out is closed, so before I end your worthless life, any last words you would like to say? Ah, here we go. You enter my domain and start preaching about right and wrong. Do you think you are now, unless there's... Let's prepare to die, human. Okay, Oh, crap. Stand no chance against me. Okay. I'm not wasting my time with you. You're not worthy of fighting me. Once, meet one of my henchmen who will finish you off for me. Speaks to you again. The temple guardian points you to the edge. Meet my fire elemental with a terrible way to be burnt to death. Experience what? I got this, I got this, I got this. I got him cornered, I got this. No, you get down. You get down here. Come on, die. Just die. Come on, come on. Die, 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 die. Dude, it's taking a beating. Oh, take this reprieve briefly. Heal up. I hate these effects. Splash potion of swiftness, splash potion of healing, nope, I don't want that. Splash potion of night vision, swiftness, regeneration, perfect. Ha! Get back here. Come on. You can die anytime you'd like now, and I'd be okay with it. Oh, thank goodness. You surprised me. I didn't expect you to defeat my fire elemental. I would wipe that smile from your face as you're going to meet my air elemental. Air elemental? My air elemental has a defeating screech that'll make your ears bleed and your head hurt. Prepare to die, human. Oh, God. You have continued to surprise me. You're far more resourceful than I give you credit for. However, all you have achieved is to delay your death. I can see something little more challenging. A cross between an undead archer and a zombie. A what? Oh God! What is that? Just keep it away from you, Joe. Just keep it away from you. Oh God! You can beat this. Let's just get reset here. If I focus his minions... Oh crap.
Oh, cool, I'm still alive. I need Splash Potion Healing, Swiftness, Night Vision. How about Strength? Regeneration? Perfect. Save that for an emergency. Hey, I beat one! Actually, I'm just gonna let those two fight it out now. One hit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Holy crap, this guy's taking a beating. Why won't you just... Oh, God. Die already. Hang on, I have an idea here. Come on. Ha! His own guy's hitting him. That's great. Stay away from me, por favor. Now you're cornered. Oh, finally. I don't believe it. You killed my mutant. It would seem I made the mistake and undermested your combat skills. Stop the delays, get down here and fight me, you coward. Okay. You might think you're going to win, but you're still not worthy of fighting me. I have another friend that is keen to meet you, one that has a poisonous bite you best avoid. Last potion of strength. Strength. Perfect. Splash potion of healing. Nope, I want a splash potion of regeneration. Crap. What? This beast comes from the southern jungles of Drobnovia and has never been bested. Meet... Oh, cool. Hello. Oh god. He's not quite dead yet. There's a zombie here. Why on earth is there a zombie here? Oh god. He's aggressive little bugger. Come on, come on, come on. Have at me, have at me. Why is everything so ridiculously overpowered in this? Why won't he catch on fire? That's like half my skill set right there. Aw. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come on, buddy. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you little coward? Come on! Ah, there you are. How about thee? I wish you would just die already. Need to get him cornered. Oh, God. Oh, hey, look. Meat. Is it raining? Well, come on. How are these things so freaking strong? run away, heal up a little bit. Let him come to you. There we go. Come on. Come on. Oh wait, now I have a very awful, terrible idea. Oh, actually, nope, it looks like they turned off the lava. That's a shame. Good God, what is up with this thing? How is it taking so many hits? Oh, got him cornered now. Oh God, this is boring. How many times can this thing possibly be- Finally! There is no chance that anyone could have beaten my henchmen, yet you have defeated all of them. Now you will battle me, human, and I will gain revenge over my friend's death. A lever falls to the floor that is attached- A what? A lever falls to the floor that is attached and used on one of the unpowered lamps will disable one of the effects. Where? Where is this lever? Oh, here it is. One of the four persistent effects. Okay. As your power presides, a potion of weakness is removed. As your power persists, the hunger effect is removed. Okay. Poison effect is removed. Okay. I can deal. Assortment of potions and stuff. Excellent. Gonna need you, you, not gonna need you, nope, 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 useless, useless, nope, not really gonna need that, nope, nope, and nope, and nope, and perfect. It's like some... Okay, some good stuff. Okay, now what? Wait a second, what? I feel like that's a glitch. So, removed, poison, weakness, hunger. Chest contains an assortment of potions that might help you in battle. What's going on? What is going on here? Oh. Did I win? Adventure. Well, this isn't exactly the exciting conclusion I was hoping for. Map creators, please note. Buggy. Alright guys, until I figure out what's going on, I think I'm going to end the episode here, and until next time, this has been Bleaker, be seeing ya!